Saint Lupus could not see the soul perish, referring to a particular sinner, but wrote to Saint Sidonius, then Bishop of Clermont, a strong letter, so prudently tempered with sweetness that Gallus, by reading it, was at once terrified and persuaded, and immediately set out to return to his wife. Upon which Saint Sidonius cried out, "What is more wonderful than a single reprimand, which both affrights a sinner into compunction and makes him love his censor?" Saint Lupus, as related by Father Alban Butler.